him open and then just make him cry and beg and quit and tap and do it all to him, Vader. Ooh, yes.
When did you become such a fan of Vader?
I'm not such a fan of Vader. I just can't stand Ken Shamrock. Everybody thinks that Ultimate Fighting crap is so great, and he's going to waltz in here and rule the WWF? No way.
Vader bomb. Well, this is a unique move. Uh-oh. Maybe a moonsault. Maybe a moonsault.
Let's see it, baby. Oh, Vader.
He didn't get it. Vader did not hit the moonsault. Now can Shamrock capitalize?
Get to the rope, Vader.
Shamrock has been mauled for the last several minutes by Vader. Shamrock has been unable to work his submission maneuvers as he has been on the defensive. But a hard kick. Another one.
Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up, Vader.
All power. Tremendous slam by the powerful Ken Shamrock.
Get up, Vader. Uh-oh.
Oh, this could be all. Shamrock will break that ankle. Oh, Vader in the ropes. Good move, good move. Vader in the ropes, setting himself in what would be a sure submission. And now Shamrock using those kicks, knocking the big man off his prop.
Uh-oh, look out! Don't tap the floor, don't tap the mat!
And again, the ropes save Vader, which has got to be very frustrating for Ken Shamrock. Again, used to competing in the octagon where the ropes, while the barriers have no play. Shamrock with the knees. Oh, the knee right to Vader's face. A hard shot. Vader, his legs are getting wobbly. Wow!
Good grief! The zone! He's in the zone! He's in the Vader zone!
Uh-oh. Oh. He's got the hold on it. He's got the submission move on Vader. He's turning that. That's all. That's all. That's all. Shamrock wins. Shamrock wins by submission.
The winner of this match.
Wait a minute.